Now, the site here in Palembang, it's absolutely spectacular. In 2011, the Southeast Asian Games were held here. This is our second time here. Even since last year, we had a debriefing meeting with the with our host, the governor of South Sumatra, Alex Norden. He basically listened to everything that we said. And one of the things we were a bit concerned about was there was a little backwash off the banks. Lo and behold, this year when we came back, there's about a quarter of a mile of rock that's been laid along the bank. And as a result, we're seeing very good water conditions. So hats off to Palembang.
It's definitely great to be back in Palembang. You know, we were here just over 6 months ago, and this is one of my favorite stops of last year. Here it is, the second stop, 2013 IWWF World Cup. And to be back here already, I mean, a couple of us are staying a few extra days, so that tells you anything about this place.
It seems like there's a lot of sports going on around the site. Like, I saw a stadium and a diving pool and, yeah, a climbing wall, huge climbing wall. So, yeah, it's pretty cool being around all these sports.
It's always good being in different countries because it's not a huge sport. So you have to open our arms for any country who can have more wakeboarders. We have to grow the sport as much as I can. And how I do back in Brazil, like I have my wakeboard school, I try to put new people to ride every single day, it's always fine.
So plenty of action through the wakeboard heats here in Palembang as the riders themselves take up the story.
One and only. Hi, I'm Galu Mutiara. I'm from Indonesia and I love Indonesia.
It's been really great today. The water was nice, the wake was good, and yeah, I just can blame my riding on myself pretty much.
Yeah, there's a few good girls. Some of them can throw like a Moby Dick and they're doing backside threes and stuff now. So yeah, you're gonna make sure you stand up and pass and ride away. But yeah, they're all killing it.
It's a lot of new faces. Two new girls that went straight through the finals, it's pretty cool.
It'll be a tough finals. Raimi, of course, has like won the last seven. She just goes for the tricks no matter what, like she just takes off and she knows that she's gonna land it, and she just, no matter what kind of condition it is, she just go for it, and she's just tough. And then Nicola's really good, so yeah, we'll just have to see how we go and hope for the best.
I'm gonna go with Beck again, just because she won the last time, and I love her style. She just grabs everything. Her back roll is so nice when she grabs it. She's just got a good style overall.
Never make any final in the World Cup. I try to, but like I could ride a little bit better, but I don't know, yesterday on the training I rode worse, so today I rode better. Maybe I hit the final one day.
It's really fun to hanging out with like all the boys and, you know, ride with the contest. Yeah, they push me hard.
You know, last year guys were throwing 900s in the first round, and we're already seeing that again today. So it's only heading one direction. That's straight up.
Every heat you get in is a finals heat, so it's really tough. But you know, that's what you get with 20 invited riders, so it's always a fun contest.
The heats now, the semi-finals are like a finals run a few years ago, so you just got to put everything in just to get into the finals now. So it's tough, but you know, the level goes up every year, so you got to keep improving and stepping it up.
It's one of the toughest heats I've probably been in. Dan went out there before me and just ripped it. Tony had a couple falls, which was unfortunate. And then I went out there and fell first trick, and I was just like, it's not good. So I got back up and did some things, so I should make it through in second. Dan probably beat me, but into the finals, and I guess that's all that matters.
Harley, he seems almost unbeatable, but at the same time, we've seen him fall in these contests before, you know, so anybody could come in and grab it.